Thank you. Welcome to High Team. We have a lot of money and seafood towers. Okay, we don't have seafood towers right now, but we do have Zach.
It's you and me for this one. James is meeting us on the other side. Road trip!
Woo! Road trip!
Let's see what you can do in Hi-Z on the way to Guanajuato. James says he's setting up, but he's probably just window shopping.
I heard that.
So you probably know this already, but Hi-Z has some gosh dang history. We did everything to this thing. Wheels, tires, brakes, coilovers, turbo, body kit. $100,000 worth. I mean, I did most of the real mechanic stuff, and James said, mo-power a bunch.
Mo-power.
The power delivery is so smooth with these turbos. Everything about the car is pretty sweet.
The seats could be more comfy.
And the best part, on track day, just when we were getting clean laps, we broke it. Black flag. Womp womp. Nice, right? I think high car rides better with you behind the wheel. Honestly, I didn't care who won. I love low car too. Don't tell Nolan I said that.
I would.
On Guanajuato now. Just another day in the life of Hi-Z. Thanks for the ride. Thank you.